time out, trying to find some answers offensively.
Some bad shot selections, well, it's some bad luck. I mean, that's not going to help you score points.
And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Passes to Fisher. Back to Bryant. Looking to end the run. Atlanta with the rebound. Here's Lopez. Pass to Chenier. Left side, Covington. Shot clock at 6. Smith against Kobe. Smith, no good. Quarter 2 and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Fisher. Doesn't go that time. And Atlanta will come the other way. Lopez kicks to Maravich. Richmond against Lopez. And Smith gets double teamed. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. A nice shot by Chenier.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
Here are the Lakers with the ball.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
Defensive intensity has to pick up, and I'm sure coach is going to let them know that.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Fox has checked in. Quarter number 2, around 3 minutes gone by. Richmond, no good.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
It's something that happens to every team. You just have to ride it out, play your hardest, and live with the results.
For a 3, Maravich. Offensive rebound. The kick out to Rose. Pass to Maravich. Just 5 on the clock. Rose passes to Maravich. Embiid from outside. Fisher grabs the board.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Count it good.
And with that basket right there, it brings an end to that 12-0 run by Atlanta.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Outside Rose. Back to Maravich. It's good. This time the assist from Rose. Maravich has got 6 in the quarter.
Man, a playmaker in every sense of the word. Rose is so good at breaking down defenses and creating for others.
And so is Atlanta in complete command. Their lead at 28 points going into the break. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. We come back. Too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. You have to like what we're seeing from J.R. Smith.
He just loved the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
Yeah, working the ball, getting clean, quality looks. I mean, just efficient basketball through and through.
Derek Fisher out there with Kobe. Then there's Ori. Then it's O'Neal. And it's Fox in at the 3. Lakers shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. And he knocks down the first one. O'Neal hits them both. Here's Atlanta. On the court for Atlanta. J.R. Smith out there with Rose. Then it's Mike Miller. Then it's Anthony Davis. And it's Embiid in at the 5 down low. The shot's good from Smith.
And how about the last 5 made shots have all been 3s. The defense is just giving up a barrage.
Fisher against Rose. From outside the arc, and that one's good from Fisher. Fisher's got 5 points so far.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Rose surveying the D. Now the pass to Davis. Launches it. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. And here's Fisher. He's got five. Outside, Bryant. Pass to O'Neal. Bryant trying to free himself up. That's good from Shaq and the assist from Kobe. He has six.
It takes a lot to knock O'Neal off balance. A massive player who just fends off the D with ease.
And Atlanta calls their first time out of the game. Shaq's gone 2 of 3 from the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, T-Dancers.
Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Back to Covington from deep. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Covington's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Kobe with it. Pass to Fisher. Fox with it. This one for three. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. And it's Davis with the ball for Atlanta. Miller outside. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
1:52 left in the third quarter. Here's Bryant, and Kobe throws it down hard.
Yeah, love seeing Bryant just get up and go for it. His leaping ability never ceases to impress.
Pass to Shanier. Shoots the three. Another three for Atlanta.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Covington's gone 2 for 2 so far from three. Fisher, the pass to Kobe. Here's Fox. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
Back to Miller. The tray sinks the triple. Miller's got a pair of threes now here in the third for Atlanta.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, they aren't just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Here's Atlanta. Lopez outside. Another three for Atlanta.
Yeah, that's back-to-back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Outside, Fox. And again, no good by the Lakers. Atlanta with the ball. They're on an 18-7 run. There's the pass to Shanier. Drills the three-pointer. Shanier's got his third basket of the night right there.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Yeah, and it hasn't just been the offensive output. They're putting in the work at the defensive end as well.
Now Lopez, he has six. Outside, Covington. Passes it to Shanier. With it, it goes. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. It's Atlanta delivering the blowout. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, it's also called making a good read, understanding where everyone is and taking full advantage. Fantastic.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. We've got Ori. Hunter is out there with Richmond, and it's George in at the three spot.
Oh, man, tremendous pass by Russell. Great at whipping it around.
And so it's the Lakers with it. Pass to Ori. Here's Madsen, guarded by Embiid. Madsen passes to Ori. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. That one on Embiid. And the first one drops.
Robert Horry.
Horry hits them both. Here's Atlanta. Now here's Van Vliet. Lets it go with a three. Another three for Atlanta.
He's just stretching him out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
Yeah, I mean, that's not a guy you can leave alone. Not if you have any hope of closing the gap.
Van Vliet brings the double team. Hunter, no one around him. No good from outside.
Yeah, they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive.
Teardrop shot, and the layup is good.
Oh, such a feel shot there, the floater.
Here's Van Vliet, outside Curry. Pass to Embiid, the three, and Curry the bucket on the assist by Embiid. Curry's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it. Richmond kicks to Hunter. Here's Madsen, guarded by Embiid, and it's Madsen missing.
And guys, not sure where his head was on that shot. Not what this offense was designed to create.
Come on, you can't be selfish. You got to be willing to make the next pass. Otherwise, you're just predictable.
Well, and this has been their strategy throughout the fourth period. We'll see how it pans out.
Well, as long as they're hitting like this, how can you blame them? They're on a tear.
And that one's good, Hunter.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Yeah, man, let's talk about it. The great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Embiid finds Curry. Clock at six. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Good, and Van Vliet gets the assist. Curry's got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for Atlanta. Curry's gone a perfect 2-of-2 from the arc. Now, here's Hunter, covered by Van Vliet. Basket, good.
Oh, check out the handles. Their nasty spin move had his man grabbing for air.
Russell passes to Curry, and here's Embiid. His three-pointer's off the mark. And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here, and that one's good, Hunter.
That's just the product of good pass work. I mean, nice team basketball right there.
Outside Curry. Bangs home the trifecta.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Oh, yeah, and that's what you love about him. He shows no mercy, even with a comfortable lead.
Here's Madsen, guarded by Embiid. Richmond kicks to Hunter. Great D that time from Van Vliet. Atlanta with the ball. And here's Embiid. Van Vliet outside. Atlanta gets it back in a new 14. And the pass to Curry. This one for three. And Fred Van Vliet gets the three.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor. And that's a quality all great scorers have.
Hunter with it. And so Atlanta takes this one by a big margin. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that'll do it, folks. For Chris Weber, great.
Erratic and that, they be fragile. Are you mad? Then come at me. They can move better, pattern it quick. I assume you'll be coming for... That makes two of us. That makes two of us better. Save lives and make minds are gon' be. Oh, he wouldn't have guessed himself chill. Part of the day in the life you won't see. Part of the day in the life you can't be here for. It's the day in the life of OGs. Dinner with, won't leave. Not a word to put it some more soul, please. Down I go, so follow me, follow me, follow me. Actually, don't follow me, nobody bother me. I'm a mess, honestly, running the policies. They wanna demolish me, use me and abolish me. I don't wanna hear no apologies. Or am I in my own head? Can't tell anymore. Psychotic to the wanna dig deep. I can never find out left. It's a mystery. Rage, nothing but rage. Can't figure out if I'm going this ring. Ain't no doubt, we'll be showing no mercy. So think twice if you wanna. Nothing ain't nice right here, no games. I don't wanna dart, nobody get a flash. True hands in the air, put the money in a bag. All cash, better.
Thank you. Thank you. Money right here, but you probably won't be me, but bro, we can't be right on spot. Overseas got a gun on a mosh pit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Business man when they got me in office. Me and